Before I had poor internet speed on my device, after following my three processes here, my internet speed is now 10 times better. Now is your Wi-Fi speed really slow and poor on Android device? Recently, some Android users keep saying their Wi-Fi internet speed is slow and not stable. Now, if you find your internet speed is not fast enough and you want to boost your internet speed 10 times better, don't worry. So, let's get started. To boost your internet speeds, first you need to open Setting, tap Wi-Fi, tap this arrow icon, scroll down, tap IP address, tap Static. Now you need to change your DNS setting. Now scroll down a little, remove the first and second DNS. Now you need to choose the Google DNS server. To find your Google DNS server, you need to open a browser. Type Google Public DNS. Now, if you click here, it will show you the Google Public DNS server. So remember, the DNS now switch back to Wi-Fi. Enter 8.8.8.8 for the first DNS. And enter 8.8.4.4. Now, tap the check mark. After this process, quickly go back, open Setting, scroll down, tap Additional Setting, scroll down again, tap Developer option, scroll down and find this Wi-Fi throttling option. First, turn on the Wi-Fi throttling and turn off Always Keep on Mobile Data On. Now restart your device and also make sure to restart your Wi-Fi router. After that, check your internet speed and your Wi-Fi network. Now just connect your Wi-Fi to your Android device and see the result yourself. Now if you have any questions about this topic, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching. See you all again.